Was guys, I'm back here with a video today. Okay folks, so I'm back here with a video today, obviously. So I'm here in MLB The Show 23 and stuff, and I'm here in my John Jackson Road to the Show series and stuff, like just wild folks. So dominant in his last be interesting today to see if he's so my team's facing Portland on the road, and let's see what happens.
Left-hand hitter waits. Fights that one away. The count remains 0-2. Swing! And this struck him out. Tell you what, those are the types of guys pitchers
let's
really like to punch out
when they're
on the mound, because if they get on, like just the distraction that they create with all that speed over on the base pass, it gets
and that's what players first struck out of the game, and it was on the first batter of the game, so like, wow, it's cool. Like, it was the first batter for Portland, hitting obviously.
Flips a breaking ball in there, or a changeup. Either one, something off speed. Good arm action on it, whatever it was. Fights that one away, still 1-2.
Scoring.
One down, base is empty. Spoils the two-strike pitch, and he'll see another. 1-2 now. Out towards left center. Brown has this one sized up. And it's caught for the out.
Disgrace.
So two down now, and here is Marcus Wilson. And a foul ball. Right-hander kicks, deals. And fires in a fastball at 95.
Let's go, folks.
First frame of the night behind us.
So, I was able to get two strikeouts, Danny, which is epic. And stuff like just wild. I'm going to bomb the second inning, and let's see what happens.
In the air, center field. Makes the catch, and there's one gone. Here's the third baseman, Ryan Fitzgerald. And there's a strike.
Looks like a really good fastball today. You can hear that catcher's mitt popping. Looking forward to hearing a lot of that one, this one.
Nothing here at the bottom of the second. Fastball at the letters frozen for strike three. Off to a
that
strong start singing as he's punched out three of the first five he's faced.
Well, he's definitely minimizing contact. He can get the swing and miss when he needs it, but he'll also keep the defense fresh behind him, allowing some balls in play as well.
And he takes a strike. Offering is in for a strike.
Love how vocal the umpire is today. No doubt in the hitter's mind, the catcher's mind, and even the pitcher's mind as to.
And the throw to first is there to put an end to the inning.
Okay,
so they make short work of
so,
there.
The score is 2-1. And let's see what happens.
Welcome back. And now the DH, Miguel Blaze. The pitch. There's the strike. Blaze starting as the designated hitter. Hitting seventh in today's lineup. And he was born in the Dominican Republic. And the pitch.
Where do you even begin with the talent we've seen from the Dominican Republic? Vladdy, Big Poppy, Pedro, the list goes on and on. Everything came together perfectly for him right there. There's nothing cheap about the way he got that one through the infield. That was ripped, caught out in front, and didn't get under it like he would have liked, but definitely put a good swing on. And now they've got some speed on first, so we'll see if they try to get it into motion.
And strike two.
Okay, so let's see what happens here.
Movement over there at first base, trying to stay out of a double play here.
Swung on,
What happened? He still plays.
Jumped on that pitch.
And now here is number one. The 0-1. Fought off foul.
Can be tough to bounce back after big home run. Nobody on, nobody out. You just have to treat it as a fresh inning.
The next offering misses. And that is ball one. Knocks that one away, and we'll do it again. It's a 1-2. Battling here as he fouls it away.
Okay, folks. So, like, things are not great right now in this inning. Like, just fast forward right now.
And that one's gone.
Scoring.
He leaves the yard to right. This second of the year, it's 3-0.
Like, things are not great right now for my player. Just like,
Back-to-back homers always a special feeling at the ballpark, especially if it's your team that does it and those guys get to slap hands at home plate. This is the kind of thing that can really fire up a ball club.
The pitch. Rolled softly, but that goes foul. Punch out there, and he's down on strikes for the second time today. Now it's the shortstop, Christian Koss. Hit it well, but flied out to the deepest part of the outfield his first time. 0-1. Still only one out here in the inning. And strike two. Pitches outside.
Really good take, especially two strikes.
Scoring.
In the air, right field. Lutz has a beat on it. Hauls it in for the out. And the batter now, Marcus Wilson. Swing and a miss. Wilson measures 6'2", 26 years old, a former first round pick. Back in 2014, the pitch.
Okay, so, this hasn't been the best thing for my player, obviously. Like, just
on the ground to the left. And foul ball. And a pitch. Goes down, swinging for the strikeout. Gassed it right by him.
So we're going to the fourth inning, and let's see what happens.
And first offering is fouled off.
Well, these guys showing great discipline at the plate, and patience definitely seems to be the name of their game in this one.
It's not just the 3 runs
they scored. On top of that, they forced this starter to throw more pitches than he wanted to at this point of the game.
On the ground to third, gathers and throws to first. One up, one down.
Good fade and sinking action of that changeup. Got that hitter to roll over.
Fitzgerald now at the plate as he swings through strike one. That misses. And now it's even 1-1.
One ball, one strike.
Ball and a strike. In the air, center field.
Score.
Brown pulls it down. Out. Number two.
It's important. If they can go 1-2-3 here, it would be a very positive sign for him and for his team.
Benellis in the box with two gone. And takes a look at a called strike. Fastball in for a strike. And it's 0-2. Just missed.
That's a really good job of laying off the 0-2 high fastball. It's going to make that pitcher really have to
respond. So that inning went a lot better for my player. Like, just wow.
We head to the bottom of the fifth.
This now is scores.
Miguel Blake.
So it's looking like, it's looking like my team, scored 7 runs. In the top, this 15 and stuff, like, just wild.
This is a very important inning here. After scoring all those runs, you want your pitcher to come out and just mow them down. The offense has worked hard. It's shut down inning time.
Scoring.
Wow, that was an awesome leaping catch.
Like, my team was able to score 7 runs in the top 15. And we're here in the bottom. And let's see what happens.
Efficient, able to produce an outcome, it seems like, within the third or fourth pitch of just about every bat.
Line drive, he hauls it in, 2 away. Here's a speed threat, number 1. And first offering is fouled off. There's a ball.
Tough take right there. He swings at that more often than not.
Next pitch is outside.
Score.
Tighten up his hitting zone with 2 strikes here. I love it.
Next offering misses, and the count's full. Swing and a ball lifted left field. Makes the grab, and that's the inning.
The score, folks. So my team was able... My player was able to come back after that horrible, not good third inning he had. We allowed those home runs, obviously, and stuff, and
and makes the grab, and there's one down. And here is Christian Koss. Yeah, that's in there for strike 1.
There's that 1 now.
Swing and a high fly ball to the left field line, looking foul. Next offering is fouled back.
Yeah, we got one here, guys.
Gets a piece, and it stays 0-2. The pitch. And a swing and a miss.
Story.
So he's gotten deep into this game.
It's like fastball with them.
Not showing a ton of
like
signs of fatigue. Two outspaces empty. Now it's the right fielder, Marcus Wilson.
Not what he's looking for there, the 0-0 count. Looks like he wants the ball down in his own.
Next offering is in for a strike.
Okay, so I'm going to be right back for something real quick. I just gotta, like, do things. Okay, so I'm back and stuff. Like, just wild, folks. And,
swings and misses, struck him out.
Like, just wild, folks. Like, it's just like, I have to do things and stuff. And now I'm back, and let's see what happens.
He's pitching on 2 days rest.
After a couple of times through the order, these guys were figuring out with the bats. A huge inning, and that was all they really needed to get this victory today.
My team was able to win. which is epic and stuff. So right now, I'm going back to the menu. Okay, folks, so we're back here in this screen, which is basically normal. Like, this screen is basically normal and stuff, like, just wow, folks. So right now, this is basically what I'm going to be ending today's video off and stuff, like, just wow, folks. Like, I don't want to go any further with today's video, like, I simply don't, and I guess I'll see you guys in the next video, and peace out, everybody.